Hi friends, so this video shows how to convert a USB hub to multi-port or multi-pin mobile charger. So here you can see two USB hubs. So this USB hub you can buy it from Amazon for 100 rupees and it has four USB ports, but the cable length is short. And this USB hub, this is eyeball USB hub, it also has four USB ports and cable. You will get a long cable. If you want a long cable, you have to go to this USB hub. It price is 400 rupees. So this is cheap. This is a cheaper USB hub. So you will get it for 100 rupees. So let me show you how we can use it. So you can connect this USB hub to your charger, mobile charger, like this. Say connect it like this. Then in this hub you can connect your mobiles. You can connect up to four mobiles. So you can charge four mobiles at a time. So you can see that I have connected two mobiles to use this USB hub. So let me charge it. You can see that it's charging these two mobiles. So you can even connect to your laptop and you can charge multiple mobiles like this. So this is very useful when you travel. So you can buy this USB hub and take this charger, USB charger with this USB hub. Then if you stay somewhere and that hotel has only one plug, then you can charge multiple phones using this USB charger and this USB hub. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video.